Roxy, everybody, here at the courthouse, coming to you live from the Justice Building, or so they call it. Anyways, I am here today to file my name change petition. That's right, folks. Today is the day. I'm going to proclaim love to myself. Unconditional love, that is. It's Valentine's Day. Got my cowgirl boots on. And I'm ready to do this and make this change. So, speaking of unconditional love, not everybody agrees with what I do or how I decide to live my life. But I will say this. There's only one that I answer to, and that is God alone. So he is just nothing but full of unconditional love. So, and that's really all that matters at the end of the day. So see this mouth? This mouth is free, and it's gonna start, you know, telling my truth, saying like it is, and use my freedom and my civil liberties to be free, and free indeed. So what do you guys have planned for today? What do you have planned to celebrate those that you love? Or perhaps for yourself? Maybe I might even have a smoke session later in celebratory of the new name. So, I'm really excited. I can't wait to get in there and get these papers filed. Just today marks the day where I want to start being the real me, being myself, living life the way God intended me to live, and that's a free woman of the United States of America, to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Let freedom ring. And you know, also what comes with freedom is choices, and I have the choice right now. I have the choice to change my name. I have the choice to, you know, go work out at the gym or choose to take a nap instead or have a T-bone steak or be a vegan. Like, we have these rights, people. And what do you choose? What do you choose today? Do you choose to live in your truth and freedom? Well, you know, today I'm choosing to live a life of unconditional love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, gentleness, goodness, and that's my choice, and I'm making that choice for myself, and it's just really exciting to me, and like I said, only God is my judge, and that is who I am. Only one that I am responsible to answer to. So here I am. It's happening today. What do you choose today? I love all you guys out there. Love you guys. Gladiator girl style. From live, coming to you live from the courthouse. So I'm going to sign off and get in there and get her done. Gladiator girl style. Love you guys.